This is going to be a video product review of the SHARDOR electric adjustable coffee grinder. You can use this to grind coffee beans. You can use this as an espresso grinder. You can use this for a spice grinder. It has a stainless steel bowl that is removable. You turn it to the left, it comes out. You slide it in, turn it to the right, it locks in place. We have a safety switch over here. It comes with a clear lid so you can see what's going on. You turn it to the right, it locks. You turn it to the left, it unlocks. You unscrew this to remove your coffee beans or whatever you ground. You have a brush over here. You have a measuring cup. A power cord also comes with instructions. It's very easy to use. It's very quiet. On the front, we have a switch. You press the switch, it will turn the unit on. Press it again, it will turn it off. You have 10 settings. Coarse to the left, fine to the right. 5 seconds, 0 to 5 seconds, where you're going to be on coarse. It's not going to grind that much. 25 to 30 seconds, it's going to grind a lot more. It's going to be finer. Let's put some coffee beans in here now and test out the SHARDOR electric coffee grinder. I have my coffee beans inside the container. I'm going to put it in here now. I'm going to turn it to the right to lock it in place. I'm going to take my plastic top, turn it to the right, and as I said, we have the press button to turn it on. We have 0 to 30. I'm going to set it at about 10. So we're maybe at 9. We're going to set it for 9. We're going to look at the coarse setting and then we're going to look at the fine setting. So let me press the button. Everything's plugged in. Extremely quiet. Make sure you look at the affiliate link in the video description if you want to order this. Very quiet. You can hear me talking over this. Extremely quiet. Unlike all the other coffee grinders out there that are so noisy. Okay, let's open the lid now. You turn it to the left and let's open this up and we'll see what we've got here. So we have some nicely ground coffee beans. It's a little bit coarse, as I said. Let's look at it. That looks beautiful, and it definitely is coarse. This was for, as I said, 9 seconds. Look at that. Smells so wonderful. Vanilla nut coffee beans. Delicious. So you can buy the SHARDOR coffee grinder, buy the beans at the store, take it home, grind them when you're ready. So let's put this back in and we will grind this for a whole 30 seconds so we can compare and see what it looks like on the fine setting. Again, take the unit, put the container in, turn it to the right, lock it in place, take the cover, take the cap, make sure you look for this thing on the front. Lock it in place. We're going to go for the whole 30 seconds now. I'm going to shut off the camera while it's going so you don't have to hear the machine running, but I'll put it back on. 30 seconds. There we go. Let me shut that off. Okay, I've got it back on now. I can see that it is powdering up at the very top. It is powdering the beans. This is a fine grind, and we've got 30 seconds. Again, an extremely quiet grinder. Does not make a lot of noise at all. It's perfect. You can use this in the morning while people are sleeping. You're not going to bother them. A little bit of coffee grounds on the top. That's fine. This is definitely a fine grind over here. Let's open this up. Pour it out. Absolutely beautiful. A nice fine grind. This is powdered. You're going to use the brush that it came with to remove the rest of the coffee if you want to do that. And then all you have to do is take this, wash it in the sink, and you're done. There's nothing else to it. You wash this, and everything's done. Look at that. Absolutely beautiful, fine grind coffee beans. Finely ground. They look beautiful. This is vanilla nut. This is the SHARDOR coffee grinder, espresso grinder. You can use this for spices. You can use this on rice. It is quiet. It is wonderful. It's easy to use. It's stylish. Make sure you order this.